this house was built in 1895. It took about 5 years by 3 architects. So this Tjong A Fie actually came from a single family, and after that he came to Indonesia. He successful to be a big successful businessman. And after that, his businessman is his business was plantations, rubber, railroads, and so forth. And after that, he married to the third wife, peranakan from DJ. And after that, the first wife is came from China, and she's still there. And after that, the second wife is from Penang, Malaysia. And he got 3 children. The first one, they got an adopted son. The second wife got 3 children. And after the second wife passed away, the third children, 3 children moved to China.